The setting is beautiful Valencia in Spain and the FIG Rhythmic Gymnastics World Championships of 2023. The group all-around final will be getting underway in a few minutes' time. These are the contenders for group all-around glory in Valencia. This is the first half of the competition. It contains Spain, who won the bronze medal last time. We also have groups in there that can be real contenders, like the People's Republic of China. They performed superbly across the World Cup events coming into this. The bronze medalists from the last World Championships. They've already qualified for Paris 2024. The pressure in some respects is off, but for these gymnasts, this means the world. And they are in front of their home fans. This is a beautiful routine. Number four, the Spaniards. Oh, it's a good one. It's a very good one. 35.6. The People's Republic of China. interesting routine because it changes character completely in the middle. You get this strange oasis of classical ballet. I'll explain why in a moment. Now then, 33.15 in pursuit of world honours, already qualified for the Olympic Games, Spain. People's Republic of China. We'll be right back. Mitchell. Goodness me, what a routine from the People's Republic of China. I got a standing ovation in the crowd. What's it going to be for the People's Republic of China? They've gone into the lead! In the Group B list, we've got to keep a close eye on the likes of Israel, who were the silver medalists at the World Championships last year. And we finish with the Italians. Israel, the silver medalists from the World Championships in Sofia in 2022, now looking to match or go beyond that. Performance from the silver medalists from last year, Israel. There were times when it was a touch on the wild side. 32.65 for Israel. Now to Israel, who started with 32.65. We'll be right back.
I used to want to save the world. This beautiful place. But the closer you get, the more you see the great darkness within.
And style. Oh, it's a great piece of rhythmic gymnastics. Israel have gone into the lead, 38.15. The Italians, the last performance in this all-around competition. What now?
For the
second consecutive World Championships, and this one comes at home. Silver for the People's Republic of China, their best ever result in this competition at the World Championships, and only their second medal after taking a bronze in 1987. And Israel have won their first ever group all-around title at World Championship level. Spain, recipients of the bronze medals. Great accomplishment for the Chinese group. This is their best ever result in the all-around competition at the World Championships. Only their second silver medal as a nation. The champions, Israel, for the first time ever, their group has won the world title in all-around rhythmic gymnastics. The gymnasts who've made history, Shani Bakanov, Eliza Vanchuk, Ada Friedman, Romy Peritsky, Ophir Shaham and Diana Svertsov.
We know that we were, 10 in the ranking, and that we risk our ticket for Paris. But we are a strong team with this and with this. So when we go to the carpet for the second exercise, we only try to do our best, because we work a lot in this year.
We have no words, because it was amazing, it was spectacular, all the crowd shouting, it was amazing. We wanted to perform the best way possible, and if we can do it even better. But we are really happy that we could show everyone what we are capable of, and super happy for this medal, and we wish to have even more.
平时训练得很扎实，然后练了很多。其实我们上去的时候，更多的是想把最好的作品呈现给大家，希望大家了解到我们。So
we trained a lot. We trained really hard. So once we are on the carpet, the only thing that we are thinking is to show the best of ourselves to all the spectators. That is the only thing we can think.
This moment is really, really special for us. We worked very hard to achieve those goals, and we're so excited and happy that we made it. We were really focused on our goal, and we knew what we want to do and what we need to do to achieve those medals, and yeah, we were really, really concentrated on those goals.
Yes, but when we first arrived, we saw that this team is huge.
Yes.
So many areas, and every area doesn't end. So big, and you have here everything, a lot of carpets and